Jazz will push. Splashy with an early three, and it goes. He's a Renaissance man. You don't know his schedule.
So he's not like that far of a drive from going to Milwaukee to Minnesota.
Gotta pay respect. And Splashy gets it to go. I haven't seen a ton of them because certainly a lot of logistics involved.